The worst place you can be is trapped in your own mind. It gets hard to breathe, can't sleep, won't close my eyes. Hope I rest in peace, just know that I'll be fine. This gets hard for me, at least I know my
worst place that I can be. 4 a.m. still up, can't sleep. Wanna get rich, wanna follow my dreams, but my eyes so red that I'm need a vaccine. Stuck in my head all day, negative thoughts, all I do is complain. Gotta get out, gotta be some way, and the devil keep talking, he say come play. Brainwashed, still living, so I really gotta thank God. If you're feeling how I'm feeling, homie, hang on, even if it feels like everything's gone. Mental illness, I wish I could finally kill it. I miss times that I could feel emotions, sometimes I don't feel shit. What's scary is we hardly talk about it cause it's embarrassing. We just walk around it and play cool and stay in the same room until our brain's wearing thin. That's why I'm sharing this, cause this pain's addicting like heroin. And this pain's inflicted towards me and my family. I got them all panicking and I'm damaging my own health. That shit's scary, that shit don't help. That shit barely get me out of my bed. I wake up depressed, I'd rather be dead. I don't need no more, I'd rather need less. I'm just sick of pain, I don't need stress. Feel my heart just beating through my chest. I need light in my life, all I see is red.